you left me, Hyde. I you back plenty of it. Come again.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow.
Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
But so you made it out?
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy in the Great Swamp, so I can use the manage with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you.
Ah, unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't...
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it.
Oh. Hello. I'm considering a change of location. I have a rather pressing matter to attend to up above. That keeper has served me well, but enough with her. Oh, hello. I'm considering a change of location.
Thank you.
Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
There. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. Yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go.
I have a rather...
Thank you.
Thank you.